There's a car on 90 right before 117, 90 westbound, that's driving on three flat tires and going about 50 miles an hour, and it looks like it's a 10-year-old kid.
This was one of several calls Cleveland police dispatchers received around 9 Monday morning.
It's a black four-door sedan with big rims and no tires.
Okay, so it's riding on three flats?
Yes, fast.
The calls came shortly after the boy's mother reported her 10-year-old son had taken her 2013 Dodge Charger.
Have you ever done this before?
No, that's why we're freaking out.
The boy eventually stopped on the side of the busy highway and tried to get help.
Waving his hand, and I didn't know if he was hurt or what. And he was on the driver's side with the driver's side door open, I saw that.
A few minutes later, another caller on 90 told a dispatcher he pulled off the side of the road and was with the boy.
I stopped because he was waving his arms. I'm deciding I'm going into work. And I'm with him right now. And right just west of 117th exit on 90 eastbound, he's in the inside of the berm on the left-hand side. And I'm going to wait here with him until somebody comes.
Police arrived a short time later, and the boy was placed in a cruiser.
After the 10-year-old was taken into custody, he was released to his mother. Police tell me they are thankful the child was not injured.
One of the 911 callers met up with us Thursday, saying she too is relieved no one was injured.
When I saw him, I told my son, that don't look right. So by the time we realized that we were passing him up, and then I said, somebody must be passed out or something. I didn't think he would be the one that was driving the car, but he was just out there. So I just wanted to make sure he was okay.